46. Something. Everywhere. Nobody. Anyone. Object 2. After this unit, you should be able to talk about your country using something, everywhere, nobody, anyone, and nothing. Anybody, somebody, anyone, or someone, or used to talk about a person. The words ending in body are one or the same in meaning. Example, in a class. Can anyone give me the answer? Or can someone give me the answer? Can anybody give me the answer? Or can somebody give me the answer? Again, one and body are the same, anybody and everybody. Any is often used in negative sentences and questions. For example, can anyone give me the answer? Can anybody give me the answer? I can't see anyone giving me the answer. I can't see anybody giving me the answer. Some can be used in statements. Who is going to get full marks? Someone is going to get full marks. Any is also used to mean all. Anyone can give me the answer. Anybody can give me the answer. That is, among all the students, anyone can give the answer. Can you answer this question? Can anyone drive in Saudi Arabia? Every is used in statements. I see books everywhere. I see everyone has books. I see everybody has books. I see everything in this class. We have many books. To talk about place, we use WHERE. Everywhere means every place. Nowhere means no place. Anywhere means any place. Somewhere means some place. Sentences. Let's go somewhere. Would you like to come? We can't go anywhere. It's not the weekend. I have nowhere to go. It's not weekend. I can go everywhere in the city. I know the city very well. More examples. Nowhere, nobody, no one, nothing. I have nowhere to go. It's not weekend. I know no one in this college. I'm new. Why is no one here in the lab? I know nobody in the city. I stay alone. There isn't any water. There's nothing in the water can. We usually use singular verb with anyone, everyone, someone, no one, anybody, everybody, somebody, nobody, anything, everything, something, nothing. More examples. Some. There is something in this class. It can show the pictures. What is it? Let's go somewhere to drink coffee. Where? Someone is using the mobile. Who is it? Any in questions. Has anyone done the homework? Answer. No one has done the homework. In positive statements and questions. The student knows nothing. He didn't come yesterday. Where is everyone? No one is here. Why is no one here? More examples. Everything is easy. Palm trees are everywhere in Saudi Arabia. Everybody in Saudi Arabia speaks Arabic. Everyone knows Arabic. Now, can you talk about your city or country? You can talk about food, dress, language, sports, mobiles, shopping, weekend, beaches, using something, everywhere, nobody, no one, nothing.